When you're fighting again, bro, we'll see. I'll text the promoters today and I'll see if we can get another fight organised real quick time. But I need 3 months prep. Ed Matthews Totty, come on. Ed Patty. What are you saying, big dog? Just fucking chilling, boys. Start here.
You guys are together, right?
Yeah, we lost.
How much you pay?
Three bills each.
600. Yeah, you can. We get,
you know the sides?
They do the
chicken. You coming to us with HS? Depends when he's going, girl.
200 grams.
Is Ed Matty currently natty? Yeah, bro.
Can I get 200 grams if he doesn't beat 10?
So right about the weight, Vid, it's facts, isn't it? Oh my god, the triangle's gone. They had to shave it off, Kerr.
And a drink.
Yeah, could I get a water, please, bro, and a coffee, and a strawberry protein shake?
We have
blueberry. Yeah, that's cool.
So one blueberry and one water.
And a coffee, vanilla ice latte. Cheers, boss. What time is it, bro? I think it's about 5 o'clock here. He's 70kg, skinny for 5'9". Not too skinny, lad. Not too skinny. What's Bud saying in the bio, bruv? Don't be fucking stupid. I think I'm fucking getting on it out here. I ain't trying to get locked. Fuck that. Everyone double tap the fucking screen. Let's get this lad moving. Vanilla ice latte, a bit basic. All right, is he? All right, let's get some tings in. Right, this ting that's low. Oh, the climb. Oh, man.
Hello.
Hello, Katie Lowe, you alright?
I'm alright, how are you?
Yeah, I'm alright. I'm just chilling at the beach club right now.
Lovely. Whereabouts are you?
Just chilling in Dubai, girl.
Cute.
Doing a bit of work out here.
What do you do for work?
I do a few bits, but my main source is like managing OF girls.
Oh.
What is it you do, Kayla?
I'm a compliance officer.
You're a what?
Compliance officer.
What's that?
Oh, no one ever knows what it is. It's for a housing association, like a council.
Okay.
Yeah.
You going away anywhere this year?
Not yet. I need to book something.
I'm going to Marbella in a week, I think, but I'm going to come back to the UK for like 2 days. But jetting back out.
How do you go on all these holidays?
It's just the lifestyle, girl. It's like, because I can work anywhere in the world, it's like, might as well. You're probably tied down, ain't you? You're in the UK.
Yeah, well, I work from home, though, so it's not too bad.
Yeah, that's all right. I mean, you can come out here if you want to get your babs out and all that.
I'm good. I am good. That ain't for me.
Nah, you're a pretty girl, though.
Oh,
well.
Thank you.
Yeah, you do well. How old are you?
21. I'm 22 next week.
Why do you want to say you're a fed?
A fed? Because I said a compliance officer and no one knows what it is, so they just assume it's something to do with the police.
Are you single, Kayla?
Nah.
Oh, but I was gonna ask if you wanted to go out for dinner when I'm back in the UK. I'd like to know more about that work, eh?
I swear you've got a girlfriend.
Nah, not anymore. I'm single.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
Don't be sorry, darling. Don't be sorry.
Mm.
Oh, if you ever break up with your man, give me a follow now so you can use me as a rebound.
Right. That won't happen, but I'll give you a follow.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, all right, God. Well, have a nice day.
That was my goal, innit? That was my goal. That's an L. That's an L. Like, that would never happen, but I'll follow ya. All right, Kayla. See you later, darling.
All right,
text
bye.
Me. Oh, that's an L for her, man. Oh. Cheers, bro. Boys, how would you feel if that was your girl? That will never happen, but I'll follow you. Fuck that. Not really. Oh, I don't know, mate. I don't know. I think that's washed. Everyone don't try to fuck out this live stream. Who's this? Alright, say nothing. The clan. What about this thing? Oh, my eyes keep watering.
Hello, you alright?
What's your name, darling?
How are you?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. What's your name?
Hello. Where are you?
Where are you?
In my car.
I'm in Dubai.
Alright.
So where are you up to? Where are you up to?
Where am I up to? What'd you say?
Where are you going in your car?
Nowhere, we've just come back. Been sunbed.
Well, where are you from, darling?
South London. Where are you from?
Q&A, I'm from Essex. Where are you up to? No, I'm just laughing because my chat right now.